Hollywood Studios. And we're about to watch.
We'll give you a clue. It involves a sparkling yellow dress.
Yeah.
A red rose.
Yeah. Magic.
A table.
Definitely a table.
Candlesticks.
A mirror.
Yeah. Mirror?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, magic mirror.
Yeah. Fangs.
Mm-hmm. A clock.
Oh, definitely a clock, yeah. And a whole load of costumes.
Mm-hmm.
What else can we say?
I don't know what other clues can we give.
I don't know, that's hard, isn't it?
It's done in a theatre.
Yeah, we are in a theatre. Is that something outside?
Well, it's undercover in the shade.
Yeah, which is good. It's so hot today. Unreal. Yeah, it's hot. Dripping.
Oh, thanks.
It is. So what are we going to see, Claire?
Beauty and the
Beast. I'm not in the show, though. Just watch it. So, yeah. Got the ears on still. So yeah, I'm gonna watch Beauty and the Beast.
I think my face looks tan.
Mine definitely looks different, shall we say? Yeah, I look different. So yeah, we're gonna enjoy the show. And we'll catch up with you another time.
Yeah, I hope you get to the show too.
Yeah. Sorry. We're going to turn around and see the red curtain.
Not bad.
Not bad, Pete.
And beggar woman came to the castle and offered.
Inside a dark and foreboding castle, inhabited by a very odd collection of characters.
Master will be furious if he finds out what we're up to.
Well, we don't have to tell him, do we?
There is nothing to worry about.
No, nothing. Just our entire future.
Oh, pish-posh. Be our guests for dinner.
We'll keep it simple.
What are you talking about? Come on, Mom.
I'm lunch, dear.
Oh, dear.
No need to worry.
We'll keep it simple.
Hi.
Stop. Stop it, I say. Do you hear me? Oh, I said, quiet! If we're going to do this, then let's do it.
But of course, we must make them feel welcome.
It is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you. And now, we invite you to relax, pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
Ah!
remind you that your 21st birthday will be here soon.
I know that. Perhaps she has come to break the spell.
Remember, you must learn to love another and earn their love in return.
I know. And then we might all be human again.
Yes, yes, human again. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's very good.
Oh, nothing. A human again. Wow. Oh. Oh, no.
I thought I told you never to come here.
Oh, but I just wanted to find out what was underneath.
It's none of your business.
Please stop it.
You shouldn't have come to the West Wing.
And you should learn how to control your temper.
I can't help it.
Well, how do you know if you don't even try?
Say something nice to her.
Try to act like a gentleman.
I apologize.
Apology accepted.
That's it.
do this to you? I tried to warn you. This is all my fault.
At least I get to see you.
What?
One last time.
No, no, we're together now. I won't let you die. Okay, come on.
Better this way.
No. No.